Hi, everybody. Welcome to the Parc des Princes here in Paris. Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith as usual, the faithful lieutenant alongside me. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. This looks like a really good game, Alan.
I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed with the entertainment on offer. Don't think I will be today either.
Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. N'Golo Kanté. Going forward with real purpose now. The lineup here for France. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Clément Longley starts with Raphaël Varane in central defence. And to use his pace through the middle, Kylian Mbappé. Here's Kingsley Coman.
A great chance to go in front.
Confident to control it, now needs to clear it. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Now, can he take them on? Chance to get it into the middle thanks to the referee playing the advantage.
Pogba. Kanté.
Ben Yedder. Saw it coming. Cut it out. Good work. Barcelona's lineup here. Samuel Umtiti plays with Piqué in central defence. Ivan Rakitic plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. It's with De Jong. Sergio Busquets. Jordi Alba. Samuel Umtiti. Here's De Jong. Piqué.
Semedo.
It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass? Dembele. Pogba.
Mbappe.
And the referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. Sergio Busquets. Ivan Rakitic on the move and able to cut out the pass. That's something for him to chase. Dembele. Mbappe. Wants to pull it back now. Luis Suarez. Ivan Rakitic. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Into the middle from Messi. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Ben Yedder. Slipping it through. Mbappe. The chance is here. They stopped him in the nick of time. Ivan Rakitic. Sergio Busquets.
And now Messi.
It's with De Jong. Good interception there. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this.
Mbappe!
And France have scored! That's good for France. They've got this lead.
For a long time, this, of course, was the prime stadium in the French capital. But it's been usurped a bit by the Stade de France, much bigger. But this Parc des Princes has its charm. Very worthy venue for a club like Paris Saint-Germain.
They haven't done any major work, I don't think, in terms of extending stands and what have you, but they've certainly spruced it up to fit and suit the illustrious players that turn out here every other week now.
Coman. N'Golo Kanté, Dembele, Ben Yedder. That's a fine tackle. It's straight away, pressing to win the ball back high up the pitch. Mbappe.
Ter Stegen showing great reach, great reflexes. The corner save, any keeper would be proud of.
They go short with the corner. Conte. Dembele. Pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area. Saved by the keeper, but not decisively.
Jordi Alba. Sergio Busquets.
As the scoreline shows, Alan, it's been a bit patchy this first half for Barcelona.
Yeah, I don't know what it is, and the manager scratching his head. He's got a problem.
Now it's De Jong. Griezmann. Messi.
Well, that's easy. And snapped up by Hugo Lloris.
Dembele.
Pogba.
Intercepted well, and back it goes to the keeper. Samuel Umtiti.
It's Messi.
Ball back with France. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. 2 more minutes to be played then, added time. Ivan Rakitic.
Semedo.
And that's half-time, signalled by the referee.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half.
Griezmann. And here's Pogba trying to put his teammate in. There's a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position. Griezmann! And such quality in the build-up, and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal.
Well, how long's it been on? 1 or 2 minutes, I'm not sure, but he's marked his appearance here with a wonderful goal.
Sergio Busquets. Ivan Rakitic.
That's a bad ball.
The hosts have controlled possession here so far. It's been a really impressive performance, the way they've used the width of the pitch. They've swung some really good crosses in. The strikers have been on top of the game.
Here's De Jong. Sergio Busquets.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
Now Griezmann has lost his marker by coming wider.
Messi! Keeper pushes it away from the goal. He's got good support in the middle if he gets his cross in.
Here's Kingsley Coman.
Well, the fans went mad when the keeper pulled off that stop. Nobody expected him to be able to do it. Incredible.
Griezmann.
That's cut out.
It's Messi. Possession squandered by Barcelona.
Griezmann.
Good vision from Antoine Griezmann. Mbappe!
Well, I thought it was in, Alan. Off the line.
He didn't give up, that's the great thing. He did not give up on it and got back just in time.
They like the short corner, this team.
Coman.
It's a penalty. More problems, Alan.
Oh, my word. It's a bad day at the office, to say the least, so far.
Well, the referee has given a penalty, but he hasn't booked the offender.
Well, quite often in that circumstance, you would see the yellow card produced. He might be a bit fortunate there.
That's an excellent penalty.
So they restart again, a bit demoralised now, I think, in a game like this.
Well, the away team will be interested in this because the home side are now defending with a clear offside trap.
Well, they've laid down a marker. Can they get through now, the opposition?
Mendy. Griezmann.
Coman.
And the ball played to Mendy.
Players up in support if he needs them.
Mbappe.
Wants to have a go. It's kept out incredibly by Ter Stegen.
Well, he's bailed his teammates out there.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. He's chosen to cut it back now. Oh, chance! He's done well to block that. They can't stop him. Is this the moment? That's a great block.
It's Messi. And now Messi.
He's cut it out.
Griezmann.
Mbappe.
On to N'Golo Kanté.
It's with De Jong.
Ball back with France. Into the attacking third.
Mbappe.
Maybe for France. Tremendous working goal by Marc-Andre ter Stegen.
We all thought that was a goal, didn't we?
Trying to catch them out by going short.
Coman.
Needs to be very nippy.
Mbappe.
Is he in here? Top performance from a top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Here they are, still probing away.
Coman.
Griezmann.
Mbappe.
They've seen the shot. The shot is blocked.
Offside given, Alan.
Oh, I'm not sure he's got that one right, you know. I think he was on.
France are going to make a change now.
Griezmann. Here's De Jong. Luis Suarez.
Well, this could be an opportunity in behind the defence. Well, the goalkeeper's got there, but only just.
Pogba.
And looking at my watch, 4 minutes left.
Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase. France, a chance.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
Could make a chance with this tackle. It's a good hit. It's a goal which really defines the way this team is playing.
Well, look at them there. They're absolutely delighted. It does take a lot of hard work, but when you get a reward like that, it's well worth it.
Griezmann. Mbappe. Fekir.
He wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see.
That's more what we expect from him, Alan, isn't it? He's a decent keeper, but he's dropping it.
And there we are, final whistle.
It's a big win in a big game, a new rivalry here. Strong start for the club. 3 points.
Well, that might just be a very important victory in terms of their morale, you know, over the next few weeks, the next few games.